Hello kids, how are you? Hope you all are having a good time. I wish you health and wellness. Myself Komal Kaur Sethi representing Shiv Jyoti Educational Group Kota. Children, today I am here to teach you English text. In this we will study chapter 4, Partho the Parkkeeper. So children, who is Parkkeeper? Parkkeeper is a person who takes care of the park. So children, in this you will see Partho, who is a park keeper who takes care of the park. Just imagine children, what will happen if there is no one to take care of the park? There will be garbage all around, right? So park keeper takes care of the park, and in this story you will see how Partho takes care and how much he loved his job. So let's start our chapter. Before starting, point your index finger where I am reading and keep your pencils along with you to mark the hard word. Chapter 4, Partho the Parkkeeper. Partho was a parkkeeper. So children, Partho was a parkkeeper. He worked with 5 other people. So with how many people he worked? He worked with 5 people. He and his team kept the park clean. Partho loved his job. Underline the word T-E-A-M, team. So children, team is a group of people who work together. What is the meaning of team? Team is a group of people who work together. So what he do with his team? He cleaned the park. Partho loved his job. Partho loved his job very much. He enjoyed cleaning park, okay? Once every year, the park was closed for cleaning. Underline the word C-L-O-S-E-D, closed. C-L-E-A-N-I-N-G, cleaning. So children, once every year, this means once in a year, park was closed for what? For cleaning. No one could use the park then. So children, at that time when park is closed for cleaning, no one could use it. This year the park was closed on a weekend. Underline the word W-E-E-K-E-N-D, weekend. So children, weekend is end of the week, Saturday and Sunday, okay? So this year park was closed on Saturday and Sunday, on a weekend. Partho and his team were very busy for 2 days. Underline the word B-U-S-Y, busy. So on these 2 days, Partho and his team were very busy. They went around the park doing many things. So children, they went all around the park doing many things. On Saturday, they picked up the litter and put it in large bags. Underline the word L-I-T-T-E-R, litter. So children, what is the meaning of litter? Litter is waste of bottles and papers lying on the ground. So what they did? They collected all the litter and put it in a big bag. People should throw rubbish only in the bin, said Partho. Underline the word R-U-B-B-I-S-H, rubbish. Rubbish, meaning of rubbish is the unwanted things that people don't need. They are those things that people don't want, okay? So people should throw rubbish only in the bin, said Partho. Partho said that people should always throw their rubbish in the bins. We should not throw our rubbish here and there in the garden, in the park, like it will make it dirty. So what we should do? We should throw it in the bins. His team nodded. Underline the word N-O-E-D, nodded. Meaning of nodded is to move your head up and down in order to say yes. They weeded the flower beds and planted new seeds. Underline the word W-E-E-D, weeded. F-L-O-W-E-R, flower, B-E-D-S, beds, flower beds. So children, what they did? They weeded the flower beds. Meaning of weeded is they removed unwanted parts of the plant. Meaning of flower beds is they are the plants lined in a neat row with flowers. Okay. What they did? They weeded the flower beds and planted new seeds. They planted new seeds also. Okay. They trimmed the grass. Underline the word T-R-I-M-M-E-D, trimmed. What is the meaning of trimmed? Meaning of trimmed is to cut the top part of the plant. They scrubbed the swings, seesaws and slides. Underline the word S-C-R-U-B-B-E-D, scrubbed. Meaning of scrubbed is to clean something very hardly, to make it very shiny and clean. Okay. So what they did, they hardly scrubbed swings, seesaws and slides so they can become shiny, right? They fixed the broken merry-go-round. Underline the word F-I-X-E-D, fixed. Meaning of fixed is to repair something, to make it in a working condition, okay? They fixed the broken merry-go-round. Merry-go-round is a name of the ride, okay? The children will be so happy, Partho smiled. Partho is a very hard-working person. He loved his job and he thinks about others. So he said, children will be so happy. On Sunday, they painted all the benches in the park. Underline the word P-A-I-N-T-E-D, painted. So on Sunday, what they did? They painted all the benches. Partho told his team, we must put up notices that say wet paints next to the benches. Underline the word P-U-T, put, U-P, up. Notices, N-O-T-I-C-E-S, notices, put up notices. So children, Partho told his team that we should put up notices. What is notices? Put up notices means that it is a piece of paper with pictures or a written statement that says something. Okay. By evening, the work was finally done. So by the evening, work was finally over, finally finished. Everyone was tired. Everyone is very tired because they worked very hard. So they sat on a bench and enjoyed tea and snacks. Underline the word S-N-A-C-K-S, snacks. So children, snacks are small items like biscuits, fruits and so on that you can take in between your big meals, right? So what they did when they were tired, they sat on a bench and enjoyed tea and snacks. They looked around and felt happy. The park looked new. So they looked around and they are very happy and satisfied with their job, and they are very happy to look at the park which become new now. But when they stood up, their backs were covered in paint. So when they stood up, their backs are covered in paint because they themselves forgotten to put up the notices of wet paint. Okay, why they put notices of wet paint? In order to make people aware that bench is still wet. So they themselves forgotten. Okay. Oh no, said Partho. We should have put up the wet paint notices before we sat down. So Partho said that we should have put up the notices before we sat down. Everyone laughed. So underline the word L-A-U-G-H-E-D, laughed. So everyone laughed that they themselves forgotten to put up the notices. So children, I hope you have enjoyed this story. You have learned the lesson of hard work from this chapter. Children, now we will see some hard words of this chapter on board. Number one is closed. Spelling of closed is C L O S E D, closed. Then cleaning, C L E A N I N G, cleaning. Then weekend, W double E K E N D, weekend. Then busy, B U S Y, busy. B U S Y, busy. Then litter, L I double T E R, litter. L I double T E R, litter. Rubbish, R U double B I S H, rubbish. Now nodded, N O double D E D, nodded. Then weeded, W W double E D E D, weeded. Then flower beds, F L O W E R, flower, B E D S, flower beds. Then trimmed, T R I double M E D, trimmed. Then spelling of scrubbed, S C R U double B E D, scrubbed. Then painted, P A I N T E D, painted. Then snacks, S N A C K S, snacks. Then laughed, L A U G H E D, laughed. Children, these are the hard words of this chapter. Learn them thoroughly. Okay, now children, we will do book work of this chapter. Question A, answer these questions. Cross the things that Partho and his team did not do. So children, some sentences are given to you. You have to put cross on the things which Partho did not do. Picked up the litter, Partho did that, right? Partho picked up the litter on Saturday, so we will leave it. Pulled out the weeds in the flower beds, yes, he weeded the plants, so we will also leave it. Plucked all the flowers, did he, does he pluck the flowers? No. So we will put cross over here. Cut down the trees, Partho cut down the trees? No. So we will put cross over here. Clean the skins, does he clean the skins? Yes. So we will leave it. Question C, number these sentences in the correct order to sum up the story. So children, some sentences are given to you. You have to arrange them in correct order. So number one is, Partho was a park keeper. Write down number one over here. So our story begin as that Partho was a park keeper, Partho was a caretaker of the park. Then number two, he worked with a team of five people. Mark number two over here. Yes, he worked with team of five people. There was five people in his team. Then mark number three over here, the park was closed once a year for cleaning. Yes, we have learned that park was closed once every year for cleaning. Now put number four here, this year the park was closed for 2 days of cleaning. Yes, this year the park was closed on weekends on Saturday and Sunday for cleaning. Now number 5, during this time Partho and his team put the litter in bins. So during this time, during Saturday and Sunday, what they did, they put litter in the bins, in the big large bins. So put number 5 over here. So now number 6, they also trimmed the grass and painted the benches. Yes, they also painted the benches and trimmed the grass. Okay, now number 7, but they forgot to put up wet paint notices on the benches. Yes, they forgot to put notices of wet paint on the benches. Now children, next question of your writing part. Join the correct parts to write the sentences. Number 1 is Partho is. So children, here mark number D over here. Partho is a park keeper, right? So we will match it with number D, a park keeper. Write down D over here. Now look at 2. His job is to keep the park clean. What is the job of Partho? To keep the park clean. So we will match it with A. Write down A over here. He loves his job. Partho loves his job. That's what we have read. Yes. So mark E over here. He loves his job. He wants children to enjoy the park. Mark B over here. He wants children to enjoy the park. Number 5. He and his team work very hard. Mark number C over here. Yes, he and his team worked very hard to keep the park clean. Now, we will read sentence. Now, what you have to do? You have to join sentence and write it. Partho is a park keeper. Number 1. Number 2, his job is to keep the park clean. Number 3, he loves his job. Number 4, he wants children to enjoy the park. Number 5, he and his team work very hard. Now children, copy work of this chapter. Children, you have to do your copy work very neatly in a beautiful handwriting. Children, now we will do copy work of this chapter. Chapter 4, Partho the park keeper. Children, you have to do your copy work neatly in a beautiful handwriting and draw margins as shown here. First, we will do new words. Number 1, closed, closed. Number 2, nodded, nodded. Number 3, rubbish, rubbish. Number 4, laughed, laughed. Number 5, snacks, snacks. Number 6, weeded, weeded. Now children, we will do word meaning. Number 1 is weekend. Meaning of weekend is Saturday and Sunday. Yes, Saturday and Sunday are the end days of a week, so we called it as weekend. Number 2, trimmed. Meaning of trimmed is cut the top part. What is the meaning of trimmed? To cut the top part of the plants. Number 3, scrubbed. Meaning of scrubbed is rub something hard to clean it. So when you rub something very hard, you called it as scrubbed. Now make sentences. Number 1 is team. Sentence for team is our cricket team won the match. So this sentence says that our cricket team won the match, won the cricket match. Number 2, litter. Sentence for this is don't litter the floor. Underline the word litter over here. So children, this sentence says that you should not litter the floor. Number 3 is clean. Sentence for this is, we should keep our surrounding clean. Underline the word clean over here. So this sentence says that we should always keep our surroundings clean. Now who said to whom? Number 1, people should throw rubbish only in the bins. So children, who said these lines? Partho said these lines to his teens when they were collecting rubbish and litter and put it in large bins. Partho said, people should throw rubbish only in the bins. So who said these lines? Answer is, Partho said to his team. Number 2, we must put up notices that say wet paint next to the benches. Answer is, Partho said to his team. So children, this statement also has been said by Partho to his team when they are painting the benches, that we must put up notices of wet paint on the benches, next to the benches. Answer the questions. Question 1, why was the park closed once a year? Answer is, the park was closed once a year so that Partho and his team could clean the park. So children, why was park closed once a year? The park was closed once a year so that Partho and his team could clean the park. Question 2, what did Partho and his team do on Sunday? Answer to this question is, Partho and his team painted all the benches in the park on Sunday. So children, what did Partho and his team do on Sunday? Partho and his team painted all the benches in the park on Sunday. Question 3, the children will be so happy. Why would the children be happy? Answer is, the children would be happy because Partho and his team had cleaned the swings, seesaws and slides. Why children will be so happy? The children would be happy because Partho and his team had cleaned the swings, seesaws and slides. So children, our book work and copy work is over here. Read the chapter, do book work and copy work neatly in a good handwriting. Thank you children. Children, our chapter is over here. I hope you have enjoyed it. Thank you.